Hello, in this session we will discuss about the residual stress. The residual stresses are basically those stresses which are present in the component which have been processed either using thermal methods or mechanical methods without presence of the external load. Residual stresses are the locked in stresses present in the engineering components even when there is no external load. Stresses that would exist in a body if all external loads were removed. They are sometimes called internal stresses caused by non-uniform temperature in welding. Formation of residual stresses resulting for mismatch produced by unevenly distributed non-elastic strain, thermal stress and resulting residual stress. Residual stress and reaction stress in weldment. Here we can see the various types of stresses. The residual stresses as thermal distortion in a structure due to a solar heating. The second image shows the residual stresses due to welding, and the third is the residual stresses due to grinding. Here we will be concerned for the residual stresses due to welding. Heat flows from the weld area and causing the joint area to expand. Thermal expansion and contraction due to welding can leave behind permanent stress. Higher heat input welds are more prone to residual stress. Increased strain can decrease distortion but can result in higher residual stresses. Residual tensile stresses exist in the weld metal and the adjacent base metal. While residual compressive stresses existing the area farther away from the weld metal. Here we can see the residual stresses in case of the bars in the first image. In the first image, during welding, the middle bar will be heated and will feel the compression, and the side bars will be in tension. After the heat stops, the middle bar cools in tension and will have residual tensile stresses, whereas the side bars will have the residual compressive stresses. As far as the second image is concerned, weld metal and the adjacent base metal will experience the residual tensile stresses after the welding, and similarly the areas farther away from the weld metal will experience residual compressive stresses. Here we can see the graphical representation of the residual stresses in various conditions. This is the graphical representation of stress variation, the residual stress variation in a butt joint. This diagram represents the stresses in the longitudinal directions. Now let us understand the residual stresses effect and prevention. So as far as the effects are concerned, it decreases the fracture strength of the material or the weldment. It reduces the buckling strength. Compressive residual stress increases the fatigue strength, which can be taken as positive. In hostile environment, residual stresses can cause cracking in the metal without any applied load. As far as the preventions are concerned, selecting appropriate processes, procedures, welding sequence, and fixture can be a better prevention. Selecting best method for stress relieving and removing distortions. Selection design details and materials to minimize the effect of residual stresses. Thank you.